Hello everybody, my name is Waylon JP and welcome back to another reaction video. Today, reacting to the Five Nights at Freddy's SFM, this is Where Your Story Ends, Labyrinth by CG5, animated by Funclive. Hey, that rhymed. CG5, Funclive. Anyways, this video was suggested by Marquise Pixley just yesterday. Apparently I'm going to be reacting to a lot of Labyrinth SFMs. The one was a Minecraft animation by the name of 3A Display, who made it, and it was really well made. And I'll show you the video where it is at the end of this video in my outro, so you guys will see it. So, yeah, be sure to check out Marquise Pixley and subscribe to him. He makes really good suggestions, and you guys make really good suggestions, too. And yesterday I went on a rant of how bad I was on videos and me wanting to entertain you, you know, for fun or something. I don't know. It's a goal. And some of you guys comforted me, and I appreciated that. Thank you. If you're watching. So anyways, be sure to check out Funclive. I'll leave links in the description, as well as Marquise Pixley if you're watching. Thank you, man. 3, 2, 1, Abushki. Crap, I need to turn this down. Ooh. Labyrinth by Wait, who was it originally made of? Daco, DA Games, Chi Chi, Fandroid, Caleb Hiles, and Dolvando.
New day, and it's your time to shine. Time to take your career into your own hands.
Okay, this has potential.
Spend all your money, and the stars they will align. 'Cause you've become a part of Freddy's band.
Hi, Helpy. How are you? A little close there. Hi, Lefty.
So make sure you take all responsibility for whatever your new business plan will bring.
Okay. I gotta learn how to do the, glitch effects like that. I want to. Oh, Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Why? Why am I reminded of that? It's the most scariest game I've ever played. But this,
it's
hi.
It's closing time. Gotta clean up all the messes that were made. Order supplies and advertise. Wait, I hear voices on every side.
Whoa.
And I wonder where. And I wonder why. Where do
Oh, hi! That was unexpected. Why? I like the original Springtrap model. I don't like the new one. Does anyone agree? I agree. But this looks really good. Ooh, that reminds me of the Unreal Edition of this game. Hi! Wait, that's a different baby. That's a blue-eyed baby. No! Don't! Oh, you just had to.
Don't try to defend.
I blur. Oh, night 5.
We will be complete. Your job is obsolete. We can
never. I was a scooper. Oh. Don't you dare. Ew. Oh, hi, Circus Baby. Cool.
Oh.
I'm getting chills right now. Whoa! Did anyone see that? Is anyone else getting goosebumps? Goosebumps. Oh, this has really good potential.
It's a bright new day, and it's your time to shine. Thank you.
Whoa.
For all you
nice effect.
Done.
Nice effect. He did the thing! Hold on, look.
Thank you.
Look,
and
watch.
It's your time to shine. Thank you.
It's like opening a door! That is a really cool effect. In this game, the animator has so much potential and puts a lot of hard work into it. I love that. So, that was awesome. That was the Labyrinth song, This Is Where Your Story Ends, by Fun Clive. And he has a lot of potential on this, and there's going to be a lot of FNAF 6 SFMs, I can already tell. So thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you Marquise Pixley for suggesting it. So be sure to check out the suggester who suggested this video, obviously, as well as check out Fun Clive, who made this animation, and as well as DA Games and everyone else who made this song possible, which is Doco, DA Games, Chi-Chi Fandroid, Caleb Hiles, and Dalvando. Be sure to check out their channels, and I'll possibly put them in my description, or I don't know, I'll figure it out. So thank you guys so much, and if you guys have any suggestions, let me know in the comments down below, and I'll try and do reactions. It depends on if I don't get copyright strikes. That's my number one priority, no more copyright strikes on reactions, because some people are a bunch of... Anyways, I'm trying to be kid-friendly now, again, but it's not happening. So, I am recently going to do more games on Twitch, as well as YouTube, and see how it goes from there. You guys can go check out my Twitch page, and I'll do a random video to upload on gaming, like Evil Within, Five Nights at Freddy's, Subnautica, Alien Isolation, you know, the works. I might put in FNAF's sister location in it too, like my FNAF marathon, which I've recently started uploading on there. So, yeah, be sure to check it out. Anyways, before we go, be sure to click that subscribe button down below, as well as the bell icon right next to it, so you guys be notified of my videos and be part of the notification squad. We are growing every day, and thank you guys so much for being on this journey with me. I can't believe it's already been a year and a half already. Almost 2 years. I think my first video was in June? I don't know. I'll look it up later on after I finish this. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see your beautiful faces in the next awesome video. Goodbye, and have a great day. And hey, this is where your story ends.